Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called...
Hey, Molly, where's Dutch?
Well, however it goes.
Russ?
Fine.
Mount up then, Morgan.
Let's go then.
I've been fighting Combe for so long now, I can barely remember a time when it was different.
And you're still fighting him now.
Make no mistake of that.
Here he goes, Doubting Thomas. Is there any plan you ain't sour on?
Well, maybe you're right. Just nervous. Let's not waste any more lives needlessly.
I ain't costing lives here. Saving them. What did you say? We had Pinkertons coming after us.
Because of Blackwater.
And Leviticus Cornwall and his private army. Then who knows when this local hillbilly thing will come to a head, hmm?
Hello, Dutch. It's been a while.
Sure.
So, how's your gang doing?
They still believing in you?
Better world.
Pure world. How's that coming along?
Just fine.
How's that score you stole off us?
Which one?
Oh, I like that. It's like I said, this is a charismatic leader.
A lot of heat on us this time. Both of us. Whole heap of trouble.
They offered me a price, Dutch, to bring you in.
Why didn't you take it?
Well, still might.
I am sorry about your brother.
Yeah, well, I never liked him much.
I liked Annabelle.
You always loved the ladies, Dutch Vanderlyn. I like that about you.
What are we doing here, Combe? Is this thing over?
Handing him over to the Lords. I don't know. Strange times.
They killed Seamus. Fuck the whole lot of them. With this fella, Colum's right. We can draw them all back.
True. Where'd Colum and Patrick head off to?
In a town, I think, to speak to the law.
That has to be crap. It ain't worth the risk.
Colum's got a sense about Vanderlyn.
He's escaping! Shoot him! Relax! Relax! I got him.
Did I kill you?
Oh, not yet.
No, of course not. Not yet.
But I will.
Ah.
Finally. Put his weapons over there.
Morgan, it's good to see you.
Hello, Cole.
How's wound?
Hardly feel it.
You will. Septic. Ain't nice. Now, tell me. Fine gun like you, but why are you still running around with old Dutch? Could come ride with me and make real money.
It ain't about the money, Cole.
Oh, no. It's Dutch's famous cars.
A minute. What the hell? What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. Better hurry it up. I don't want to be here. Here when the law comes for that side of beef.
Thank you.
ain't good.
Thank you. I thought I'd be burying you, Mr. Morgan.